I could never have asked for a friend that was more supportive than Jim Reese.
Thank you. Thank you. did so much, and if he couldn't do it alone, he had people that would come in and help him. I understand he gathered up the bell choir director and Mr. Ryder and did some moving. Thank you, Mr. Ryder, and some of the other people. So thank you so much, Zion Lutheran Church and Mr. Hall, and you, the people of the building. I'd like to thank the audience, many of which I'm guessing there are some alumni, and we'll run into many alumni here that stand with me and is not up here to stand up. Thank you.
We're going to interrupt a little bit. One thing he doesn't, one more thing he doesn't, but the thing he does is that we're taking a Google offering, and I understand there's some, what do we have, new baskets? Just baskets, I didn't listen to the answer. I know there's baskets in the back, so we're going to pass them around. So we come around, and we had a lot of expenses the day this thing happened, but we tried to do everything we could to keep most of this stuff free. And people pretty much just bought the music and paid to go on to the Saturday night get together at First Street Stadium, which was awesome for those of us who went. Really cool. We had a great time. Thank you, Deb, for organizing all that. We're just going to sing a couple more things, but I also want to say there are so many people to thank that I can't go through all of the names without us getting out of here at 7 o'clock. Because a lot of people are involved in making something like this happen. And, just a few people that must be named right now. I really want to thank Zion Lutheran Church for hosting us, and for Chris Minnick for being our point guy here. You don't even know how hard that was. We had a great deal of promotional help from Rich Delsite, and then today from Officer Brad Hare. I want to thank them. I want to thank Deb Schaefer for doing such a great job. She led a committee that put together an incredible Saturday night for us. It was a great time. And of course, all the accompanists and directors, and there are so many people who did things that I probably don't even realize, like recruiting old friends and relatives. So many of these people I've never met. On the other hand, I also look out here and go, oh, there's all my childhood babysitters. This is weird. You don't have to raise your hands, you don't have to admit. Anyhow, this has been such a pleasure. I'm going to invite Rich up. He has something he would like to do.
They say that behind every successful man is a woman pushing him. But we're not going to say that Jan pushes, but she supports him. And as much as we love Jim, we love you, Jan, equally. You have been such a great part of our lives. You're a true inspiration. We need you down here, Jan. Thank you. our Liberty kids, these men and women who are home and cooking for them, and just unreal. And so thank you, Jim. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Liberty. And one last thing, I'd like to thank all you guys and care about them. To the audience, I'm sure many of you are family members of these people up here. And I want to thank you, especially the husbands or the wives who allowed them to come, let them come and stay home with the kids, and the kids who had to give up their mommy or daddy for a lot of hours in the last couple of days. And so thank you so much. Can you give them a round of applause? say this would never have been possible without these two people. Trevor, you know, he had this vision, I guess, and he said he lost his mind. But look what's happened. And it's been fantastic. Lorraine was always there. She, you know, I was so happy when I retired in 2000. Not that I was happy to retire, but that I knew that Lorraine was going to take over. And I think for 11 more years in the high school and kept the program going. And that is something that I'm so happy about. In 2017, the Shikwami Choir and Chorus are still going strong, and I hope it continues forever. Thank you to these two and all of you for what you've done. Thank you so much. So, can you give me a round of applause?